Scaring the pins, just teasing them.
We're about to go on stage at the Glee Club in Birmingham.
Hello, how are we?
We're at Signal Radio in Stoke, where we're going to play Picking Oranges.
Yeah, are you looking forward to it?
Yes, I just need to wake up.
Do you want to have a cheeky sit in the little chair?
Welcome to the Leddra Chapman Radio. We have got Leddra Chapman, and following that we've got Leddra Chapman. And then later on this evening we've got Leddra Chapman coming in. Imagine if that was on air. Yeah, I kind of just really, I fell in love with the idea of writing songs, so that's why I started to play.
So you've been doing it now, since you were 12, and how's it all going? Is it everything working out the way you hoped it would, or has it taken some unexpected twists and turns?
I suppose it's taken some unexpected twists and turns. I mean, I left school at 16, and I decided not to do my A-levels because I wanted to pursue this, and after a couple of years of, you know, I was still developing and writing songs, I decided I really missed education, so I'm at the London College of Music now. And I'm doing that alongside my music, and pretty much the second I applied and got my place, things really started kicking off with the music, and I'm now running my own record label with my management company, and we've got an album out.
A busy girl.
Yeah, very busy.
A very busy girl, but a happy busy girl.
Yeah.
Oh.